And now for a quick look at the weather. We had perfect weather for soaking in the spring over the weekend, but that won't continue on Monday. Rain is in the forecast nationwide for the first 2 days of the week, and the high in the capital will dip down a few notches to 16 degrees Celsius. And now let's check out the weather conditions in your neck of the woods and around the world.